God our Father, we thank you for the gift of wise and prudent leaders. We thank you especially for the gift of our Governor Ron DeSantis and all that you have done through him. We pray that you continue to shower your blessings and the gifts of the Holy Spirit upon him to continue advocating for policies that promote God-given liberties, freedom to worship our faith, promotion of the sanctity of human life, and supporting private education.
I remember being out here. I was a lieutenant in the U.S. Navy, and they sent me around to recruit, and I came to Ave Maria to do that. Most of this stuff was not here. This was probably 15 years ago. And I remember going, people were nice, everything. And then last year I came back to throw out the first pitch at the Little League opening season. I see all these homes. I see all the town square and everything like that. So it's really remarkable what's happened and how much this has grown. And it seems like you can't build the homes fast enough for people wanting to come down here.
It's truly an honor to be here with so many students, friends, and of course, fellow Catholics in the great state of Florida. My young family and I were making our way, and on most weekends, we would attend Sunday Mass at a nearby converted grade school gymnasium at a new startup school called Ave Maria College. That little college would soon move to Florida and become this. This magnificent dream, of course, of Mr. Tom Monahan, your founder. And when I think back to those early days of my professional career and Mr. Monahan's founding of your university, I recall one of his most famous lines: "My goal in life is to get to heaven and to take as many people as I can with me." Mr. Monahan famously said he can think of no better way to do that than by investing in Catholic education. So whether you realize it or not, you are the ones he's hoping to get to heaven.
We learned, as did the entire country during COVID, that teaching is done best when it is done in person. Thanks to the policies of Governor DeSantis, Ave Maria was able to reopen for in-person classes in the fall of 2020. Only 9% of the universities across this great land can make that claim. So I know I speak for the entire student body and faculty and staff and our board of directors when I say thank you, Governor DeSantis, for your brave leadership and making that possible.
The teachings of our faith on questions of public life, be they sanctity of life, marriage, the foundational role of the family, were not dreamed up in some smoke-filled room in the Vatican. They are grounded in science, philosophy, ethics, natural law, all the things that students here at Ave Maria study every day. Truths that have guided your governor to vigorously defend the rights of families, to opt out of a failing school, and secure the education that best fits their needs.
And we all cheered when Governor DeSantis signed into law House Bill 5, which contains the most significant protections for life in the womb in over a generation.
What would make an impact on people's everyday lives, particularly families? We want Florida to be family friendly, and we want it to be a great place to raise kids.
So our ideas are not true because they happen to be Catholic. They are Catholic because they are true.